Actually, there is no commonly or accepted definition for the term terrorism. Being a charged term with the connotation of something morally wrong, it is often used by the state groups to oppose, to abuse the opposing groups. The most important factor that caused terrorism is the problem of unemployment and poverty. Terrorists attract the younger people by giving them massive amount of easy money to involve, to indulge themselves on these terrorist activities. And in return, they have to spread hatred and killing on the street and on their own society.